You don't have to do this.
What, freeze my ass off on a park bench with you? There's nothing I'd rather
Hold
do.
My hand through this week.
I refer to my earlier statement.
I snapped at my staff about the memorial.
Well, I'll get over it.
Maybe I should put a letter in a time capsule. So, hey, my involvement with the bin Laden issue station at CIA has finally been declassified, so here's why I was such a bitch.
You were a mid-level analyst, Elizabeth. You couldn't have stopped that bombing.
After the first World Trade Center attack in 93, we knew it's just a matter of time before they hit us again.
All those plotters are either dead or serving a life sentence in a supermax.
I always wanted to apologize, you know, but I can't. And to be Secretary of State, to speak at that memorial and not acknowledge my own failure.
Babe.
Henry, it bothers me.
I know. I'm here.
With lunch.
And dinner tomorrow night. The kids will be there, too.
So you're just going to help me eat my way through this?
Yeah, that's the plan. Well, come on. Let's go to the Einstein Memorial. Old Al always cheers you up.
Because he's just like, yeah, I'm just sitting here with my three history-altering theorems. Like, no big deal.
Let's go.
Just damn.